All right, obviously, really, really proud of our group. I thought, you know, we had good energy and good focus, and we were locked in from the start. So, especially in that first half, you know, I know our offense gets talked about a lot, and rightfully so at times. But I thought defensively, I was really, really proud of our guys' engagement and understanding of what we were trying to get accomplished. So just really, really proud of our guys. And then in the second half, it was good to get a lot of guys in there and get some guys some rest and get ready for Saturday.
Talked about Matt Mims a couple weeks ago, the energy he brings. But, you know, just how nice is it to see him making the most of his opportunity and shooting the ball the way he is?
I mean, I've known Matt for quite some time. You know, he's neighbors with my very best friend in Cedar Rapids, and he's always had that charisma that makes teams united, and he's a connector, and that's one of his best qualities. And he works tremendously hard, and you know, I know he's killing it from the 3-point line, but maybe even more importantly, defensively, he's been dynamite. I mean, he's been physical. He wants and gets the toughest matchup out there, and just really, really proud of how he's responded.
How nice was it to build that lead in the second half and then get those bench guys some, you know, extended minutes?
It was great. I mean, you know, I thought our guys handled themselves very well, and when you can get those guys opportunities, it's great.
How important do you think your bench play, you know, will be, you know, getting guys like Luke, Matt, and Matt, you know, playing well here as we head into this final stretch?
Well, they have played well, and they need to continue to play well. You know, we feel like when we put those guys in there, there's a zero drop-off. I mean, that's how we feel, and that's how our team feels. That's how every player on our team feels. We have confidence in each and every one of those guys. And, you know, I thought David came in and played, you know, quality minutes as well, and he earned those. And so I thought he was sharp on his routes defensively, and so just really proud of all of our guys.
What specifically did you like from your defense tonight?
I thought our routes and understanding their personnel and protecting the paint was pretty sharp, and then I thought we rebounded it better than we have in the past. You know, I thought they had 6 offensive rebounds in the first half. One of them was off a block shot, and they ended up with 9 for the game. And so I thought limiting their second chance points was going to be important tonight. They're the leading offensive rebounding team in our league. So I thought that was another area that I was happy with.
Has got NDSU here Saturday. How excited is your team for that big game?
I mean, we're excited. You know, we take one game at a time, you know, and it's important that, you know, we respect every opponent that we play, and North Dakota State's included in that. We have a lot of respect for them, how they go about their business. There's a lot of similarities within our programs, and I'm sure it's going to be a heck of a game.
Doug, it seemed like right away the game plan was just to kind of throw it inside to you. Was that it?
I mean, it was just our normal game plan, playing inside out. And tonight, coaches and my teammates just really harped on me just being aggressive, more aggressive in the paint.
So how nice is it to have a game plan like that where, you know, they just kind of give you the ball and let you go to the rim?
It feels pretty good just because how much trust they have in all of, not just me, but the other bigs too, when Matty D, Luke Apple, when they come in. Just the trust factor, just throwing it into us and trusting us that we're going to make the right play.
How fun has it been to see the development of Luke from last year to this year?
I mean, I've been playing with Luke since, you know, my Kirkwood days. So even from then, just seeing him develop from that time into where he is now, and even from playing against him in high school, has been really special.
Was it nice to have a game like this where you guys just kind of cruised the whole way?
Yeah, you could say that. I think we just, you know, that. You know, that's still a good – we don't underestimate no team, so we knew that we was going to have to come in and play hard regardless.
Hendo's been talking about how he thinks it's kind of coming together for you guys defensively. Where do you think you guys are at on that side of the floor?
I think we're making some good strides, and I think we just need to keep on improving. There's still room for improvement, and I think that we just got to just build on it.